The gigantic monument commemorates the Battle of Leipzig in October 1813. Never before have so many soldiers fought and died as in this one battle. A four-day slaughter that brought Napoleon a crushing defeat and the beginning of a new order in Europe. A hundred years later, on October 18, 1913, the monument to the Battle of the Nations was inaugurated. Today, the stone colossus is a popular tourist attraction, and more than ever a memorial against the horrors of war.